So I removed the blower motor. It's up under there somewhere. And there was some black rubber type gasket stuck in the squirrel cage. Probably, hopefully, making all that noise. We're about to find out. Well, that was a cheap fix.